When waterproofing is installed, it cannot be installed upside down. If you have a look at this waterproofing here, this is the underside. You can see it's got a bigger pattern. And over here, we have the more even side, which is the top of the waterproofing. And over here, you can see it as well. The even side and a more patterned side. Waterproofing cannot be installed upside down. Call me for a snag list inspection at gautenginspect.co.za.